Major news for Amazon advertisers. Amazon is now offering hourly basis campaigns level data and hourly basis rule-based bid adjustment for their sponsor products campaign. And right now, you can do this from your own Seller Central account. Back in 2022, Amazon offered these features by their marketing team, but you need to have a third-party tools to use that features in that time. But right now, you can do this from your own Seller Central account. This is Saiful from Ecomclips. I have been working with Ecomclips for over 6 years, and currently we are managing over 300 accounts. And these new features will help us a lot to manage those accounts. And in today's video, I will show you how you can do this for your account. Let me show you first the hourly basis campaigns level data. So from your campaigns manager tab, you need to go to the measurement and reporting tab. And from sponsor ads report, click on the create report. And from report type, you need to select the campaigns and select hourly as time limit. In the report period, we can see currently the maximum we can check is last 28 days of data. Amazon will only allow taking a maximum of 14 days of data at a time. So I suggest download this report every 7 days or 14 days. I have downloaded the 7 days report. When I open the report, I can see this report is jam-packed with a lot of data like date, time, campaign's name, type, impressions, clicks, CTR, spend, sell, ACOS, everything. But to use it properly, I need to use the pivot table. Okay, and I will arrange the data like start time, impressions, clicks, spend, order, and sales. I didn't take CTR or ACOS because in pivot table, they don't show exactly correct data. So from here, I can see very interesting data like from 12 a.m. to 5 a.m., the sales and traffic is very low, which is okay as around this time, no one actually looking for any items. I can also see almost the same sales trend from 9 p.m. to 11 p.m. So these 9 hours I can count as the slowest time for this account. Now things started to change from 6 a.m. until 9 a.m. It's almost same average sales trend, like 50 to 60 units per hour. And from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. it's the peak time for this account. Around this time we almost got 80 units of sales each hour. Now still this report is missing some valuable information like conversion rate. And I also need to check some more data that I may need to add manually. So I already created a Google spreadsheet where I have calculated all those data that will help me to take a quick decisions. So let me show you that sheet so you can use for your account also. So here in this sheet, you can check I have added the conversion rate for each hours. And I have added the average of every matrix based on the time, like 9 p.m. to 5 a.m., 6 a.m. to 9 a.m., and 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Here I have calculated the whole account's hourly average. And below in the first section, you can see that 9 hours give us below average results. The second section of 4 hours gave us around average results. And the third section of 11 hours gave us above average results. So overall, I can say the third section of the time gave us the best results. Here you can see on average, we are getting better traffic and clicks with a good units of order. The CTR is also good and CPC is relatively low. And the ACOS is much lower. The conversion rate is also good. So from this data, either you can bid low whole day and push in the peak time, or you can create a dedicated campaign for the like peak time or the slow time. Here is what we can see from 9 p.m. to 9 a.m. the ACOS is very high. So we can keep the current campaigns for the peak time, and for the rest of the time we can copy and create this campaign and we can reduce the bid. So if you want to create a new campaign, I suggest to keep the old one for the peak time and the new one for the slow time. So to create one, you can click on this copy and duplicate this campaign and adjust the bid to run it in the slow time. Now, what will be the solution if you don't want to create any new campaigns? Because in many accounts, they have lots of campaigns and it's hard to manage them. That's where Amazon's rule-based hourly bidding strategy comes in handy. So now you can check in the Excel sheet here. I will add the campaign's name in the pivot table. And I will check the data from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. here. So interesting, you can see only these two campaigns giving us the best results each hour. So here I am going to pick this one campaign and I'm going to open it in Seller Central account. Now from the campaign settings in bidding strategy, I'm going to click on the add schedule rule. And here you can see you can add a specific date range. I will keep it as no ended. Okay, so we can add different days of the week also. So right now you are getting data on hourly basis. So you can check in which day of the week you are doing the best. Like if you are not doing well in Sunday, you can skip the Sunday and apply the rule for all other day of the week. So for this account, I think I want to do this daily. So I'll just select daily here. And in hours of the day, I will choose start time and the end time. So I want to start from 10 a.m. and it will be end at 8 p.m. So I want to increase the bid by 25% around this time. I can set the rule name as peak time. So from today, from this time, the bid will increase by 25%. So another thing I want to check is the placement. Because if I added placement, it will not work properly. So yeah, I am running a 25% placement, so I will make it 0. So I will check these campaigns for next 5 to 7 days and I will see how we can utilize these new features more. And as Amazon is now offering these data, we can check how our products is doing on different hours. Like if you have the portfolio for different items, you can see which of your portfolio doing the best in which hours. So based on that, you can also use this strategy more deeply. Also from business report, you can get the hourly based sales data. So you can combine both of the report and create the best strategy for your account. Recently, Amazon is getting more complicated day by day for every sellers. They are jam-packed with different features, options, fees, and more. As a seller, if you do not utilize them properly, it can harm your business very badly. Our expertise team is here to help you out, so you can focus on more important things in your business. We have managed over thousands of Amazon accounts, and we have many useful blogs on our website www.ecomclips.com. And if you have more queries, feel free to mail us at info@ecomclips.com. In our upcoming videos, we'll share a more data-driven strategy. Till then, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. And if you have any questions regarding this video, feel free to comment below. Thank you.